Hi friends, this is Maggie. I actually going to show you the process what I did with this bunny. But let me tell you what I was trying to do, which it did not work out for me. I wanted to make it look like this. And I played with everything, with watercolors, and then realized that the reason why this was like this, and in the book it says this was ink. So I switched to inks, and it was not happening. So I have to learn. If you, any of you guys knows how to do this, that would be wonderful. I would love to learn how to do that. But it was just not working for me. I wanted to get this effect, and I didn't know how to do it. So I'm gonna continue playing with it. I was coming close to it, but I know I'm doing something wrong. So I'll continue playing with it. But this was one that I did with the heart, and I thought this was kind of cute, so I just created a a broken heart. So anyway, but it ended up just being like this, and then I'll show you the process. This was fun. I still use the inks, but I didn't get it to work the way I wanted to. So just wanted to show you that. Then I wanted to write a long quote here, but I didn't have that much space, and I didn't want to write it really tiny. I want it big, so I just chose Love Life. And and you guys can watch the process for this. Was fun. This was easy. But I'm still going to continue to try to get this effect. There's got to be a way. I'm going to now start looking in YouTube to learn how to do that. I know I'm missing a step. I didn't think it was going to be this hard. Anyway, so also Frank left yesterday, and it's a bittersweet moment for me. I missed him. He's called me a million times, so that's fine. But still, I know he's not going to come home until a pretty long while, or when he gets tired and he misses us, he'll be back. But anyway, let's go into the video. I'm gonna let the music play, and I hope you guys enjoy this and may want to try it. Definitely not this style, which I was trying to, but then this style, which came out to be okay. Bye.